Here's a tip for you guys. The door hardware holding the regulator, the door lock, and the door latch into C10 doors is notorious for seizing up and getting stuck. So the key here is to get a screwdriver that has a hex built into the shaft. And so I'm gonna clamp that on there. I'm gonna push on the end of the screwdriver while turning it with this. Yeah, undone.